unbalanced force. What do you mean by balanced force and what do you mean by unbalanced force? Now, before going to this concept, I'll say a simple example. Consider a table. Consider a table, horizontal table, and assume a book over the table. This is table, this is an horizontal table, and this is book. Now you are applying some force F in this direction. Then what will happen? This book will move in this direction. Similarly, if you apply force F in this direction, then what will happen? This book will move in this direction. Now let us see the same force F. Now let us see the case where you apply two forces simultaneously. That is F in this direction, same amount of force in this direction. What do you mean by same amount of force? Means the magnitude of this force is equal to magnitude of this force. So when you apply same amount of force in opposite direction on this book, what will happen? This book will be at rest. Now these two forces will call it as balanced forces. What do you mean by balanced forces? Two forces are said to be balanced forces if their magnitudes are equal and directions are opposite. Then we'll say that these two forces are balanced forces. Now if these forces are balanced, then what will happen is this body will be at rest. See, what do you mean by balanced force? That is net force is zero. See, F in this direction, then what will be net force? Net force is zero. Now if you come to the concept of force, see, if there is force, what will happen? Either it changes the state of rest or it changes the state of motion. But if you come to this concept, what happens? There is no net force. What does it mean? If there is no net force, what does it mean? Means body which is at rest will be at rest only. That's what happening here. This body is initially at rest. Now since net force is zero, what does it mean? Since it is at rest, it will be at rest only. So this is the example for balanced forces. Now let us see the case of unbalanced force. The same example, the same horizontal table, the same book. Now this time I'll apply force F towards F1 in this direction. I'll apply force F2 in this direction. Now if by chance if F1 is greater than F2, what will happen? It will move in this direction. Similarly, if F2 is greater than F1, what will happen? It will move in this direction. Now these two forces we'll call this unbalanced force. What do you mean by unbalanced force? Means two forces are said to be unbalanced force if either their magnitudes are not equal or directions are not equal or both are not equal. Okay, so two forces are said to be unbalanced forces if the magnitudes of the magnitudes of forces are not equal, the directions of forces are not equal, or both are not equal. Now if you see this example, what is happening? Since F1 is not equal to F2, then what we can say? We can say that there is some net amount of force on this book. That means F net is not equal to zero. What do you mean by F net is not equal to zero? Means there is some force on the book. If there is some force on the book, what will happen? It will change its state. At present, it is in the state of rest. Now, because of some application of net force, what will happen? The book which is at rest will start moving. That is, it will go to the state of motion. Understand? So that is now, you, as we discussed, if F1 is greater than F2, it will move in this direction. If F1 is if F2 is greater than F1, it will move in this direction. Okay, now, so that is the thing. On a whole, we can say like that. Balanced force does not change the state of rest or uniform motion. Okay, we can say that. Balanced force does not change the state of rest or uniform motion. Whereas unbalanced force, what does it do? It changes the state of motion. That is, it changes from, if it is at rest, it changes to motion. If it is in movement, it may bring to rest. Next, the other example is unbalanced force can change the direction of motion also. I think it's new, it's not new. Direction of motion. Okay, now see, let us see. This the same horizontal table. The same book. I'm applying a force F2 in this direction. I'm applying force F1 in this direction. F1. Now what happens? See, F2, F1. Now what happens? This book will move in this direction. That is, it is changing the direction. Otherwise, assume like this. Book is moving on this table like this. Horizontally like this. And see, now book entered like this. It came like this. Now on this book, two forces are acting. F2 in this direction, F1 in this direction. So these two will be unbalanced forces because their magnitudes are not equal. Anyhow, magnitudes are not equal and directions are also not equal. So these two will be unbalanced forces. Now what will happen? This book, when it enters like this, it starts moving like this because the net force will be in this direction. Understand? So this is the case where unbalanced force changes the direction of motion.